At least that spider won't starve, eh?
Maybe the fly's cleverer than you think.
You've never read the fable of the spider and the fly, then? I have within my pantry good store of all that's nice. I'm sure you're very welcome. Would you please to take a slice? I've got one smoke left, Barnes. If by some miracle that fly survives, it's yours.
Your answer.